NASA and Blue Origin are partnering to test key technologies for landing on the Moon and Mars. For the first time, NASA will test its new integrated system from launch to landing. Made up of precision landing sensors, advanced algorithms, and a new computer, NASA's Safe and Precise Landing Integrated Capabilities Evolution, or SPLICE technology suite, can improve landing safety and accuracy on other worlds. New Shepard will help develop and mature these technologies for potential use by NASA and its commercial partners.
Wow, there they go.
With SPLICE technologies on board, landing sites near hazardous boulders and shadowed craters will no longer be off limits.
And lift off.
Opening up a range of destinations.
Touchdown confirmed.
For future Artemis missions to the moon
Beautiful.
And beyond.
Beautiful.